One. We have TM, summation of TM is equal to summation of 3 to the power n minus summation of 2 to the power n. This is T1 will be 3, T2 will be 3 square, up to TN will be 3 to the power n minus 2 plus 2 square plus dot 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 2 to the power n. This is 3 to the power n minus 1 minus 2, 2 to the power n minus 1. This is upon 3 minus 1. It is simply 3 to the power n plus 1 upon 2 minus 3 by 2 minus 2 to the power n plus 1 plus 2, which is 3 to the power n plus 1 by 2 minus 2 to the power n plus 1 plus 1 by 2. Question 2. Summation of tn, which is summation of n squared plus 2n. It is n plus 1, 2n plus 1 upon 6 plus n plus 1. If you take LCM, which is n plus 1 2n plus 7 upon 6.